In less than an hour, the Norman School Board will talk about a plan to stop freshmen from leaving school grounds for lunch.
New tonight, Eyewitness News 5's Linda Mattis is just back from Norman. Linda, this plan is getting some mixed reaction.
That's right, Jessica. The school board says freshman year is a big transition year for students, and that's why they're looking at this issue. However, nearby businesses say they're ready for closed lunch to be more than an idea.
Every day around noon, the sidewalks are busy and traffic gets flowing in front of Norman High, filled with students leaving for lunch. Now the school board is considering closing campus only to freshmen.
We are looking at more as a transition that says as you come into our high schools, there's lots of things that you have to be responsible for.
We asked this year's freshmen what they think about closed lunches.
No way.
No, I don't like it.
And the opinions were pretty much the same.
It's not going to be fair. Because that's what they're looking forward to, is being in high school so they can go to places to eat at lunch.
I don't think it would make a difference. I think kids would leave anyways.
But local businesses say the school lunch break turns into a headache almost daily.
During lunch, they're everywhere. And they don't move when a car is coming. They just start fights out in the parking lot. And, you know, we have to come out and move everyone because our clients are here to get their hair done and they can't park.
The decision is not up to the students or businesses. It's up to the school board, who says the closed lunch idea is just that for now.
Again, tonight's meeting is only a discussion. The director of middle and high schools will make a presentation and the board will take up the issue later this year. Reporting live, I'm Linda Mattis, Eyewitness News 5.